right, this one right here is called My Friend's Baby Mama. It goes, I made love to my friend's baby mama. It ain't my fault cause I ain't tried to, but it was so good I couldn't resist temptation. She's so thick and sometimes I have to face him. I made love to my friend's baby mama. I tried to say no but I ain't wanna, but it was so good. She called me on the phone and I thought that she was joking, but when she came over we were boning. It ain't my fault, child, I promise you. I'm usually an honest dude, but she just so damn thick, so what was I to do? This the story, right? She called me up telling me that she had questions about my homie's infidelities, cause supposedly he was supposed to be with me the night before, but she didn't believe that he was, so she was wondering what he was lying for. She wanted to expose the truth, so I did what I was supposed to do. She asked what happened, I told her whatever he told you, boo. She like, don't give me that, oh my, I'm serious. If she think that I'm gonna snitch on my own nigga, she's delirious. I told her curiosity killed the cat. She wasn't feeling that and told me if I told her I could kill her cat. She tried to use that old pussy for a favor trick. If she gave me weed, then maybe I would've gave her a hint. Nah, probably not. I'd have took the weed and ditched her, so I told her use a female's intuition. I made love to my friend's baby mama. It ain't my fault cause I ain't tried to, but it was so good I couldn't resist temptation. She's so thick and sometimes I have to face him. I made love to my friend's baby mama. I tried to say no but I ain't wanna, but it was so good. She called me on the phone and I thought that she was joking, but when she came over we were boning. I was stroking her, and stroking her, and stroking her, and stroking her, and then the telephone rang and woke me up. It's my nigga, seems he heard about our conversation. Thank you, dawg, for not player hating, is what he called me saying. Don't mention it, I know the code of nigga shit, so maybe I should tell him about his bitch. Nah, I won't mention it. She just need to know the truth, cause he's a heart. That's a desperate attempt on me, and she ain't mean no harm. Days passed, a call came, it was her, what you want? I told you I was gonna thank you for the game you put me on. I ain't even tell her shit, I don't know what's wrong with this hoe. Telling me to let her in because she's right at my front door. Oh, I let her in, how you doing? Thick I see, where my nigga? Fuck that nigga, damn, is that your dick I see? It's bulging out my pants, she grabs it and I'm thinking this is wrong. But when she kissed me and pulls down her pants, I'm thinking this a thong. I made love to my friend's baby mama. It ain't my fault cause I ain't tried to, but it was so good I couldn't resist temptation. She's so thick and sometimes I have to face him. I made love to my friend's baby mama. I tried to say no but I ain't wanna, but it was so good. She called me on the phone and I thought that she was joking, but when she came over we were boning. I was stroking her, and stroking her, and stroking her. And wasn't no telephone call gon' stop the way I'm poking her. My nigga gonna kick my ass, and that's a fact. So why this shit last? I bend her ass and hit it from the back. I couldn't help it, y'all. Her thighs were just so thick. This freak likes to ride the dick, and we so sick, we did a 96. Whatever the fuck that is, we boosted our affection. Plus, she loosened my erection, cause we juice with no protection. That's the first and last time we ever did it. I admit it was a shit. And don't nobody know I hit it. This the rap version of Best Man. And some of my best friends are thinking, not my baby mama. Ooh, would it be a mess, man? These are my confessions. I'm confessing, and it's not so funny. If my niggas ask me questions, I'm gonna say, no, not you, buddy. I'm just gonna tell them that I had a thought and made a song. Then reminisce on how I made love to his baby mom.